I've got one last thing to say before all of this dies down. This is not part of my movie. This is just the final thing I have to say about what happened last night. When I'm wonder wise, that's why I'm born autistic. Yes, sir. God, I'm the father's autistic child. The baby child. The autistic child. The prodigal son. Ah! Ah, can you see me? Woo! Because I'm a black star. Not a black star. Not some black star. But the black star. The only black star in the universe that holds it all together. Because I'm Grammaton. Sola Grammaton. You get me now? Not yet? Therefore, the day God created me from the shadow of Jesus. Say it again. Jesus. Jesus. Whoa. When he made me from his shadow, time began. Now let me ask you, Albert Einstein, what is time? I gave you a vision. I did it. I gave you yes, you sat in a menial laborer's job and you were poor in mathematics, Albert, the Jewish Einstein. And I made you so clever that you were a scientist who could prove the following, and said, and wrote, I've come to the conclusion, though I've been a scientist, greatest, my whole life, I've tried to find a thing known as the theory of everything. One equation that explains, blah, 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 explains it all. But he couldn't find it. Because he can't find a black star. So he said, what? He said to them, Stephen Hawking and them et al. To Stephen Hawking et al. Et al. To them he said, as a Jew, though I'm a scientist and greater than you all, I do not believe that, let's put three spaces blank. I do not believe that blank, blank, blank plays dice with the universe. Because the smaller and smaller and smaller you zoom in to the universe, you will never exceed blank length invented by Maximum Ubuyakugarama Max Planck. I taught him that distance in a vision. Woo! The universe is my brain. I'm wonder wise. You live inside of me. Ha ha ha. No lies. If it's lies, Father God struck me with black lightning. Yes, Father, you can say it if I'm lying. Tell, roar from heaven. But no, the everything will get destroyed. Whisper to the world through the cloud of the Duncan MacLeod from Clan MacLeod. Put it on cloud, Lord, and then if I'm lying, then one day when I'm somewhere, I'm playing on the biggest stage, Wembley Stadium, and at Madison Square Garden in New York City, Pennsylvania. But I will march to Transylvania where the devil's lit. Devil lives in Transylvania. He made it with a T to look like a cross. But he turned it upside down and dug it in the ground. So it looked like an upside down T. He's the upside down of God. He's not God, he's down. In my band called System of a Down. Where every Saturday, for eternity and beyond. I get allowed by my father. He says, son, you've played whole week for me, one-on-one, all the instruments and vocals. Jesus was down with these people, shining his light upon them. There's no night. But I commanded you and said, you stay with me and play for me one-on-one, and I only listen to you. But on Sunday, I shall listen to them praise me, actually, because I'm the Father, not me. I'm Wonderwise. I'm talking now through the Father. Father saying, yes, you are actually all going to be worshiping me, though you cannot see me because I'm above the highest heaven. I'm the Father. I'm sorry for this.
Yeah. They said that you are worthless. That you.
Thank you. I feel more awake, you're right. Daddy, how did I play violin style?
It was nice. And you fell because you're tired.
No, I fell because I tripped. There was an object behind me. A chair.
Did you put the skis off?
There was a chair behind me, Daddy. First, I told that woman, you have got the eyes of an angel. Later on, she said to the opa, hey, is the angel van die Here. Maar toe op die einde, toe sê sy, en sy was verbaas. En sy sê, maar jy is eindelijk die rechterhand van Jesus. Toe sê ek vir haar, hoe het jy geweet dat ek is die rechterhand van Jesus? Vice captain of Jesus, how did you know? I questioned her. She said, ek het dit in 'n visioen gesien. She said, I saw it in a vision. You are the vice captain. I'm the right hand of Jesus. But that is still not who I really am. Yes, I'm the vice captain of Squad Zero, of which Jesus is captain, and Shumaila is lieutenant. But I'm Almasia Wonderwise, the left hand of the Father, the shield of the Father. Jesus is the right hand of the Father, the sword of the Father. We protect the throne of the Father, the brothers of destruction. Isa Almasia and Almasia Wonderwise.